20 million just to do it. You give Chidi how much?
Stand up.
See 20 million.
Today we're right here, for those of you watching again, the last time we met with Choma and of course the mother. The mother came first to tell us what has been happening in her home, how Choma got the mind, the impetus, the desire to betray a man who loves her so much, a man who sent over huge amount of money for her to be saving in a joint account. Unknown to everyone that Choma used the money for something so annoying, something so crazy, all in the name of meeting up. I mean, using the money to do bomb. Yes. Oh my goodness, unbelievable. The story is so disastrous that you want to break the screen, but don't. Here is another episode, another time again, where we'll definitely get to hear from Choma and know what made her to do what she did. Please stay right here, watch and share.
Okay guys, haven't heard from what happened in the past. Right here we have Mama and we have the daughter, and of course we have Ogaruland right here, my humble servant on Valley. So let's go straight to the point. Mama, you promised that you're going to be here with your daughter. We are glad you're here. So tell us, what happened? How did you manage to convince her?
Thank you, my son. I did not tell her the truth though before she followed me. So I want to make she take her mouth, talk everything. What happened and how she take use the money.
Okay.
Alright, so your mom said your name is what? Choma, right? So Choma, you know where you are, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're your friends. So all you just want is be honest to us. Be honest to us. If you actually want us to help you, tell us the truth. Mm. How the money was spent and how everything went. Just talk to us. Okay?
Okay, my name is Choma.
Right.
I got married 5 years ago and I met this friend of mine. I had a friend, her name is Angela. Angela lured me into this BBL stuff. She was telling me about BBL that
BBL like I should take.
Yes.
You've been not getting yash before?
I no get yash before, but I no get breast like that. I said, make
wait, see your mama here. Mama, is it?
You're lying in front of me, Choma. Even when I'm alive, you're lying in front of me, Choma. You say you don't get waiting. You don't get breast, Choma. Make una no vex. I go bring her picture.
So I met this friend of mine, Angela. Choma. So Angela had a husband, but Angela is a divorcee. So
this is your friend.
Angela,
go ahead.
So Angela told me that her husband left her when he went to overseas. Okay. So and me too, I'm married, so I don't want same thing to happen to me. So my husband told me that he's traveling, that he will travel alone. So I was like, this one he wants to go alone. I don't like the fact that he wants to go alone. So I want to follow him. So he refused that he's the one that is going, like he's going alone. So I now had to follow Angela's advice that I should use the money that my husband is sending for me from overseas to do BBL. So my husband has been sending money. He has sent up to like 70 million. But I used 20 million to do my breast and my nyash. I just need you guys' advice. I need your advice.
Okay, please. Sorry, let me come in. You use this 70 million. Which kind nyash you use 20 million do?
They call it liposuction.
I know. When you got married to this your husband they complain, say but your husband see the way you did before, he marry you, ba?
Yes.
Why you feel say now your friend suggestion or be opinion go matter too much for your life, for your marriage? Why you go do that kind of thing?
Joan,
Because my friend told me that if I do that, that I will be so attractive. I will be very beautiful like than I was now, like before. That I will be so beautiful. That's why I had to do this.
And this your friend? If you be saying I woke up, she did do Abby.
Yes, now.
But why you go for, why you go befriend somebody where they do come marry? Mm. Best way don't marry, divorce. You go to do dress. Friend.
See how she dress. See, like akuna. Choma.
Oh.
Okay, the rest of the money, the 50 million, where it dey?
I gave it to Chidi. Mama's is my mom. My mom, huh? Firstborn.
You gave
that's
it to
your
who?
Brother.
Chidi.
Which Chidi? Choma.
Mama Chidi, I give Chidi.
You give Chidi how much? When? Where? Which Chidi? Choma, say the truth to Choma.
I give Chidi.
It's a lie. You did not give Chidi any money.
I give.
Stop lying, Choma. Say the truth.
I give Chidi 40 million out of the money.
Choma, my own Chidi.
Wait, there's something I want to find out. As grown as you are, as matured as you are,
hey,
as enlightened as you are, as educated as you are, someone will lure you. Do you know? I'm not here to criticize or go in. You are an adult. You have the right to do what you want to do. But then, this is something someone lured you into, not because he did it out of your own will, just to please a man who married you, not because you had the so-called ass when he married you. He married you rightly because he loves you, and you were misinformed or misled or deceived to go and do ass just because you want to look attractive. How does that
for
sound?
Who?
No. How does that sound?
There's something I want to ask.
Hey.
Was there any intention of you,
Choma,
going into joining your friend into hookup?
No, because I want to look beautiful.
For
like,
who now?
Is there something you're not telling
beautiful.
Us?
Of course,
hold on.
There's something she's not telling us.
There's something you're not telling us.
Choma, you're lying.
I just want to look beautiful and snatch.
Mm-hmm. Ever since your husband left to abroad overseas, have you been joining your friend for something else?
No, sir.
You have not. So your husband has been sending money for your upkeep. You still went ahead and touched the one that was left for investment, for the good and betterment of you guys, and you used it just to do your
with this blessing. Who will believe she have not been following men up and down?
Do you know what that man do? Do you know the work he does outside to make money?
Mm-hmm.
20 million naira, and you say you gave your brother the remaining balance. You people are now using a money sent to you. Money
let
sent to you.
I don't know if it will be allowed. I would love to, you know, for camera to see, like, what you spent 20 million naira for.
Can you stand up, please? Let's
stand up. Stand up. See 20 million. See, this is not 20 million. Even I have 20 million.
Sit down.
20 million.
20 million naira.
20 million.
So, but why have you not been picking your husband's call? You are even laughing. You know what you did is wrong. Why you know they pick your husband call?
So I'm not laughing.
Okay, why you know they pick your husband call?
Just that I don't know what to tell him, and I don't know how he will feel, and because like this, I don't know what to do.
Now you use your friend's own part of our own story to justify your own marriage, and now everything don't crash.
And I'm sure before you see my son-in-law, you might not teach the unyanya unyike. He get weapon. You gonna remove this breast and this nyash because you're not going to see him like this. If you know as they take put this thing, and the one where they back, Choma, you gonna remove it because I must see my son-in-law.
Now here is a question I want to ask you because I'm yet to comprehend. I'm yet to get it. Like a man, from what I heard, this is somebody who loves you. This is somebody
the
who
whole
cares.
Family.
Somebody who carries everyone along.
Not only her.
Why were you led into this? Now you're not confident. I'm not even talking about the money. I believe your presence alone, what the way you look, you don't even know how to present yourself.
Thank
but
you.
This is what you did so that when he comes, you'll be excited. Mm-hmm. Now he's back. You don't want to see him again. Mm-hmm. So what was the essence of doing it?
You know, I'm just afraid to see him.
But you do the bump up and the front now so that you attract him now. He's here, so why are you running away?
You see the way you use out of I don't know, peer pressure, or you want to feel among, or you just want to, you know, you just scatter everything. Now, if you've rendered that young man useless, because him coming back, there's nothing for him to fall back to. There's nothing to fall back to.
What was your intention? How do you intend to get the money back? At least to replace it. You know, personally, you person money, to say, okay, see what I'm going to use it, place. I'm going to wait. I want to get that money back. I want to hear. What was the plan?
I will do anything to get it back.
Yeah.
Anything.
Can you get my question at all?
I mean, do you know what is 70 million?
Before you spend money, go get with it, you go say, okay, what's come to what? Sweet now, go do get the money. So what was your plan?
I will get it back.
How?
I will get it back.
Meanwhile, what do you do for a living? What have you been doing? What's your job?
I mean, to real estate.
Real estate.
Do you use the money? Why didn't you use the money to invest? Okay, you use the money to invest in land.
No, sir. I gave it to Chidi so that Chidi will keep the money, but I don't know what. The money is still with Chidi.
So your husband sent the money to Chidi or you? Your husband sent money, give you. You can't send, give your brother. So where is the Chidi? State of unbeliever. State of nowhere.
Where is the Chidi? Mommy, where is your son, Chidi?
My son, I'm here to believe because for the past 3 months I have not seen Chidi.
Yeah.
I don't know where Chidi is. Chidi is not even picking my calls. I don't believe her.
People are the reason why a lot of people are outside the country. They will tell you marrying a woman in Nigeria or keeping her, say when you come back, is a big scam. Whereas we have good people. Good people who will not mess up, like good people who are praying for this opportunity. Somebody gave you an opportunity, a lifetime opportunity that you will never get. Look at how you rubbish the person. Do you know if he didn't come back with anything, if all his plan was on that money?
Baba, with the way the man came back,
all
the plans is on that money.
So how do you expect that man?
I will expect the man to survive now.
The job I gave back.
Okay, your intentions now was. Say the man don't disappoint you abroad, right? You will now use the one where you package yourself. You get plan to use your at the yash and the breast. You get plans to use and the generate
she
revenue.
She will do everything. Let me tell you what she talk. She says she can. She will do everything to raise the money. Have you not lie?
I just need you people's help.
How in God's help? The only way we can help is if the money is intact.
There's no one left.
Right.
Okay, you may not know, say the man will come back, but
I know that he will come back.
Then why you come out the money for the account? You will give your brother Chidi, and he still use some. Just too much now.
Wait, Baba, she never answered my question. What was your plan B? At least, first they remove money. When you remove money, it was okay. This is not plan B to recover the money. What was your plan B for removing the money?
Chioma, I don't have anything to say.
You don't have anything to say? After you don't scatter, you don't spoil person's life like this.
Chioma.
You know, say you don't spoil person's life like this. So the young man right now, they somewhere. All in mind, they say he gets 70 million somewhere. Okay, why this man been there? But maybe know they send you money to take care of you.
They sent for me.
Well, you were not contented with those ones. You now went and touched the main capital.
The Angela, where are you now?
Angela traveled.
They don't leave you now. He has left you.
You just said, Angela, I know they did this, your brother Chidi. He said, we send money, give. this your brother, my chop, he big. A grown up guy.
Yes.
A grown-up guy.
Yes.
So Angela, no day now, don't leave you. He has left you. You're on your own. A grown-up girl like you, you gotta allow somebody to deceive you.
See, as you just won't carry your mother leg, come outside because we don't know what thing could happen next.
Hey! Me self, I didn't my mind in fear to even go meet this guy because I just imagine saying that me. Person, you know what the person suffering 70 million? Say and give your wife, trust you. You know what it means for somebody to trust you, send them on me. Honestly, I'm yet to believe this. This is I'm being present.
Done. So, mommy,
yes,
have you been able to talk to this, your son-in-law?
I have not. It's only
mommy, I think now you go get the courage at least to approach and let her know what in the happen. Because Oma, that is the only at least follow and talk first, let her know the next before if when I think if you don't get any property, when I go time don't reach you.
Open mouth talk that one.
Time don't reach to bring that property.
I die alive. Every day they call me. Whether I see you, I say yes. I go open mouth to tell and that kind
of thing. As it be like this now, there's a way people will keep this guy in dark, and this guy if you find out from somewhere, and because things they hide. Talk they hide. Mm. Even the walls get here. If this guy hear this thing outside, you know go easy. So I expect you to tell the guy here in reaction. So that if anything they to sell or any way to raise this money, nine money. Eh? Huh. It's just so fortunate that you have a grown-up daughter who is being toyed around by any Dick and Harry. Honestly. So I think you have to meet with the guy then. We'll follow up to know the reaction to know if we are going to definitely come in. Okay?
Okay, my son.
All right.
So, mommy, that's what we are going to do next. Yeah? So, find a day for us. Since this thing don't happen like this, you have to make it very snappy.
Okay.
Let's meet with the guy to see what to do next. Okay?
Thank you.
Yeah. So, you go and plan. Eh?
Okay.
Go and plan. And what? How are you going to pay the money back? Because definitely that's what is going to happen. You have to bring the money back.
Mm.
Okay?
I don't have what to say. I don't know where to look for this money.
You will have when time comes. The time is already here. You will have.
Chioma, when time comes,
you will have.
Yes.
Yeah, we will have. All right, guys. Like I said, I promise you guys to keep you updated. Don't go anywhere. Make sure you follow up the story. And what do you think in the comment section from what you've heard from and what you've seen? Drop your comments. Thank you very much. Share this video. I love you guys.